10 ways for great and relaxing sleep to feel refreshed and feel your best. Do you struggle to fall asleep or wake up frequently in the middle of the night? Do you wish you could sleep like a baby and wake up feeling refreshed to tackle and get through the next day? If you have sleep struggles and need some tips to learn how you can get better sleep and rest so you can feel energized, less tired, think clearer, and be in a better mood, keep watching this video until the end. After a long day at work, busy day taking care of your family, or just having a bad or stressful day, the last thing you want to do is not be able to get a good night's sleep. Poor sleep quality can leave you feeling moody, fatigued, and mentally drained. The human body can't function without sleep. Some people struggle to fall asleep, get a good amount of sleep, or even enjoy their sleep. When an individual can't function properly due to poor sleep quality, they could lose their job, children, friends, partner, and even a major part of their lives. Serotonin is a neurotransmitter that's responsible for stimulating the parts of the brain that control sleep and waking. Whether you sleep or wake depends on what area is stimulated and which serotonin receptor is used. An imbalance in your serotonin levels can have negative effects on your mental health, digestion, and sleep cycle. Many adults today are suffering from at least one sleep disorder such as insomnia, sleep apnea, or others. Your mental health can be terribly affected by ongoing and unresolved sleep issues. This can lead to unnecessary fear, panic, and anxieties, including social anxieties. Getting a good amount of quality sleep is a remedy for a healthy body, mind, and better quality of life. So, getting at least 7 to 9 hours of sleep per night is ideal. Here are 10 ways for great and relaxing sleep to feel refreshed and feel your best. Number 1. Avoid stressing your body and mind too much. A minimal amount of stress in your life is inevitable. However, a constantly fatigued body and unmanaged stress can prevent good sleep quality. Body aches or injuries may prevent you from sleeping well. Over-the-counter pain medication and getting good sleep may aid in injury recovery. Consider using blackout curtains or eye coverings to darken your room and decrease visual distractions. Leave any major life issues you must address for the next day. Jot down any proposed solutions you may have on paper before going to bed and get your rest. Number 2. Detoxify often and eat a balanced diet. Some of your sleep issues may be a result of what you eat. If you don't stick to a diet that suits your body, you can end up becoming unhealthy or overweight, and your chances of sleep apnea may rise. Generally, things that aren't healthy for you may prevent your body from functioning or sleeping well. Eliminating caffeine from your diet, which is a stimulant, may help you sleep better. Not eating or drinking before bed may help you sleep better and prevent you from making excessive bathroom trips during the night. Number 3. Exercise often. Exercise improves your overall health and stamina, which can help you sleep better. Be sure you don't overdo your exercise and suffer physical injuries. Consider using a heating pad or ice pack during the day for any physical injuries that can keep you up until you see a medical doctor. Sleeping in a proper position is also important. This can help to prevent any head, neck, or spinal injuries from becoming worse. Number 4. Don't self-medicate with illicit or self-prescribed drugs or alcohol. Except if you've been given a prescription by a doctor, using self-prescribed drugs or alcohol to self-medicate isn't good. They could be dangerous to your health and the cause of your sleep issues. If you take a prescribed drug and you notice sleep difficulties, then you should tell your medical doctor immediately. Getting a comprehensive blood work panel ordered by a medical doctor can help you find out if your sleep issues stem from medical issues. Natural sleep aids such as chamomile, lavender, lemon balm, and avocado leaves teas may help some people sleep better. Some people may take a multivitamin to fill nutritional gaps and get their daily allowance of underconsumed nutrients. Number 5. Have a sleep routine. A regular sleep schedule can help you to develop a consistent sleep pattern, and if you have insomnia, sleep in a little later, occasionally and if possible, if you've been sleep deprived. Avoid oversleeping, which can cause sleep and health issues. If you live with others and it's regularly or extremely busy or noisy, create a sleep routine that works well for young children and others. Or occasionally book a hotel for a day or weekend to catch up on your sleep, if possible, and it's affordable. Place a Do Not Disturb sign on your hotel door and ask the front desk staff to give you a couple of wake-up calls at certain times to make sure you get up on time. Number 6. Reduce your screen time, especially at night. This may help you to fall asleep quicker because the more time you spend on your phone, the more you deprive yourself of sleep and create a weak sleep pattern. Research shows that the radiation from your phone can cause sleep disturbances, so you should also do a digital detox from time to time. Number 7. Sleep in a calm and ideal environment. Sleeping in a calm and ideal environment can help you to sleep peacefully. Ensure that the room temperature is ideal and not too hot or cold. Some people use aromatherapy with lavender, bergamot, or chamomile to help them sleep better. An adjustable bed for back and spine support may be helpful. Resting your head on a pillow with medium firmness that supports the natural curvature of your upper spine may also provide support under your head, neck, and shoulders. You may consider using a pillow between your legs or under your hip to keep your pelvis neutral and prevent your spine from rotating during the night. Investing in a mattress with good support may help you to get better sleep. Memory foam or orthopedic mattresses are often recommended for back and neck pain. Number 8. Relax your mind with calming meditation music. If you're finding it hard to fall asleep, listening to peaceful music, sounds, and audio stories on low volume may help you. For some people, pre-recorded audio nature sounds of flowing, rippling, or bubbling water may provide them with calm and peaceful sleep ambience. Number 9. See a professional or licensed therapist from time to time. You may suffer from psychological traumas that you carry around. These traumas can keep you up at night or even make you have nightmares. Tackle and solve any home, work, family, and relationship issues that may be keeping you up thinking at night with mental health support. Number 10. Seek expert help and advice. A doctor who specializes in treating sleep issues is called a somnologist. Don't fail to get a referral, if needed, from your medical doctor to visit a somnologist if you notice that you're having complex and unresolved sleep disorders. A lack of proper and adequate sleep can cause social, mental, and physical issues. Prioritize getting better sleep quality and rest to feel more energized, think clearer, and be in a better mood. If you found anything in this video helpful, feel free to like, subscribe, hit the notification button, share, or leave a thumbs up or comment below. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you on the top floor.